we're going to take the window film off of this window. I just wanted to see how easy it was and show you guys just how easy it is to get off. I've done the other side and I'm going to do this side now. This is a Volkswagen Transporter T5 and let's see how it goes. So we're going to heat it up with a hairdryer. I don't like the idea of using a heat gun because I think it's too hot. So we're going to try it with a hairdryer and it works. Let's see how it goes. So we're just going to start by trying to find the edge. This hairdryer is on the hottest setting possible. Gonna get it started, it's gonna be all in real time. Make sure you keep that edge hot as you pull it off. There's a little bit of residue there where I snapped it off when it wasn't hot enough. If it's hard enough, it peels off nice and easy. What you don't really want to do is let it split. Start this bit again where it's broken, so we can try and get it to join back up. Try and get it all off in one piece. Try and work our way all around the top. And once we've got the top section off, we can wind the window back up. Now there weren't any bubbles in this film, there was no problems with it whatsoever apart from a little bit of fading on it where it was darker around the edges still where it's been locked up in there. But I'm only taking this film off because I'm going to ship my van overseas and it has to be no film on there. Let's just wind that window back up. Yeah, I'm done. Just make sure you keep that film warm so it's nice and pliable, and try so that it doesn't snap as you pull it off. I made it snap a few times. I got a little bit of residue on there, which I'll have to try and get off with a bit of turps or methylated spirits or something. Thanks for watching, guys. Please like and subscribe and comment if you like the video. Thanks very much. Heat it up with a hairdryer. I don't like the idea of using a heat gun because I think it's too hot. So we're going to try with a heat gun with a hairdryer.